So, good morning students. We have learned about adaptation in plant. So, once again we will repeat this chapter that what we have learned. What we have learned that plants develop adaptive feature means they are, that features are adaptive to survive successfully in particular environment. Adaptations, they are a special feature that they grow and survive, and the particular place where they grow, that is called their habitat. Plants in hilly area have mostly needle-like leaves. The hilly areas trees, you can see only needle-like plants that snow can easily slide down. Desert plants have leaves reduced to spine. You have seen cactus and leaves? No, because that leaves reduced to spine. The plants that grow in mostly areas are called mangroves. Mangroves trees that grow in mossy area, where is muddy area, full of watery place, that is grow. In the plains, plants have plenty of branches and leaves to stand the heat and rain. See, plains area plant like tea, neem, eucalyptus, and this peepal tree stand straight and have plenty of leaves and branches because they give us shade and all. Aquatic plants may be floating, fixed, or underwater. So you have learned that which are the floating plant, which are that hyacinth and duckweed. Fixed plants are lotus and water lily, and underwater plants are hydrilla and tape grass. Insectivorous plants like Venus flytrap, sandew, and petal plants trap insects. Means they are carnivorous plant because they eat the flies of insect. Fungi do not have chlorophyll and hence cannot make their own food as plant do. See, this fungi is not a plant and not also animal, but and they are not preparing food because in their plant, sorry, in that fungi does not get chlorophyll. That's why they are not preparing their food. They are depending on other things. Filling the blanks. Now we will do the filling the blanks. Trees on hilly areas are usually flowerless and have cones with seed. So what is the answer? Cones with seed. Second one is coconut trees can survive in salty water. You have seen that mostly these coconut trees grow on sea areas. The main food making organ in cactus plant is green fleshy stem. That you have seen the cactus plant have fleshy stem, very thick stem, and there you can find spines upon that fleshy stem. Venus flytrap and petal plant are dash plant. So what is the answer? What plant? Insectivorous plant. These are the examples of insectivorous plants. Dash breathe through small air space in their stem. So underwater plant. Answer is underwater plant. Underwater plant, in the stem we find a small hole, a small hole, that is called air space, or they are breathing through that place. Now tick the correct answer. So here option is given, so we will tick incorrect answer. Tall and straight trees with needle like leaves are found. Where it's found, needle like leaves? Yes, on hills, on hilly areas. Leaves are modified into spines in which reduce into spines. Leaves are reduced. Yes, desert plants modified into spine. Leaves are modified into spines. Third one is trees in plains are called deciduous trees. Means which trees have many branches and gives us shade, that are called deciduous trees. Mangrove trees are plants of desert area, hilly area, mossy area. So this mangroves plants are of, answer is mossy area. Duckweed is a type of floating plant, fixed plant, underwater plant. So answer is floating plant. Duckweed is the example of floating plant. Students, you can write in your copy this exercise. This is the give reasons of this chapter. So question is, leaves of tree on hilly area are needle like. Answer is, leaves of tree on hilly areas are needle like because snow can easily slide off their branches. Second is, leaves of most desert plants are modified into spines. Answer is, leaves of most desert plants are modified into spines to avoid losses of water. Third one is, roots of some mangrove plants are come out of the soil. Answer is, roots of some mangrove plants are come out of the soil to breathe. Fourth one is, some water plants float freely on water. Answer is, some water plants float freely on water because they have spongy bodies that are filled with air, which makes them light. And the fifth one is, fungi are not able to make their own food. Answer is, fungi are not able to make their own food because they do not have chlorophyll. In fungi plant, there is not present chlorophyll. So students, please write this give reason in your copy after completing that exercise, filling the blanks and tick the correct answer. Thank you.